guys, what's up? It's Mylesowahudson'S here. Welcome to another video. Today we're doing something different and something that actually has been... Today we're doing something requested, actually. So, yesterday, one of you commented on my latest video, I believe, that I should react to Kevin Olusola. And I thought, why not? I have never reacted to him on this channel, like to his solo work. It's not gonna be like a one particular song reaction, but it's gonna be like reaction to Kevin Olusola, which is pretty cool, I believe. I hope the lighting is okay because like it's daylight and I don't have my lamp. So I'm kind of blue, but I kind of dig it. Like, it looks cool. Okay, so what I have for you today, guys, is what I have for you today is one song that is my all-time favorite, one song that you requested, and there's gonna be a shout out here to the person that requested this video. Thank you so much. And one song that I have never heard in my life. Like, I don't know how, but I missed this somehow. So without further ado, let's just jump right into the first video. Okay, so I love this song. So it's Friends by Marshmallow and Anne-Marie. Sorry, my eye is itching. So, I mean, classic, right? I mean, for me. Okay, let's just go. We love a multitasking king, oh we do. Look how passionate he is about it, it's crazy.
You say you love me, I say you crazy. We're nothing more than friends. You're not my lover, more like a brother. I know you since we were like 10. Yeah, don't mess it up, talking that this. Only gonna push me away, that's it. When you say you love me, that make me crazy. Here we go again. Don't go look at me with that look in
look
your
at him.
Eye. You really ain't going away without a fight. You can't be reasoned with them to be impolite. I told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it?
Haven't I made
it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. That's the
word. He doesn't curse, which is like,
F-R-I-E-N-D-S.
It's a good thing. I mean, very good
get
thing.
Get that thing inside your head.
Ooh, I like that. It's coming.
Oh, don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going away without a fight. You can't be reasoned with other people.
Crazy good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. F-R-I-N-D-S.
Yes, Kevin. Yes. Oh, God. This is, like, my favorite. Like, truly my favorite song that he's ever done. Like, it's so good, guys. Holy, it's so good. I mean, wow. First of all, he's... He's king at multitasking. It's like crazy. Second of all, I love when he sings. Like, his voice is so good. Like, it has this vibe. It's like kind of soul funky style. I love this so much. Oh gosh, he's so good. Okay, let's go to another one. This is actually, I love that song too, but someone requested that, so I'm gonna Okay. It's Down by Mariah Hill and Arturita.
Thank you. Yes.
Oh my god, the smile at the end. Ah, oh my god, I love this man so much. Oh my god. Now the most interesting part, because I haven't seen that song. It's Renegades. I know. But I haven't seen that. I'm sorry. This sometimes the things like that happen. Like I know a lot of songs and then I discovered that I missed somehow. So yeah, there we go. Renegades. This is from the EP he released, I believe. Let's go. Yes. What? Hello? Oh God, he's crazy. He's crazy. Gonna sing. Oh my God. Thank you. Excuse me? What? If these three videos don't show how talented he is, then I don't know what will. I mean, like, most of the fandom says that he's underrated, underappreciated, and stuff like that, and I agree with this. Because, like, we all talk about Mitch and Kirsten and Scott and Matt, but we also, like, somehow leave Kevin out. And sometimes I do that too, because I'm like, well, the beatbox is good, but, oh, we don't know how talented this man is, and this video is 16 minutes. No! Oh my god. Okay, so I don't want to make it 20 minutes, so I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna stop talking. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can check my personal Instagram and my PENTATONIX fan account, also on Instagram. I'll leave you links down below. Also, check out my latest videos, just like reaction to Sound of Silence by PENTATONIX or The Promise by Superfruit. Definitely check those two out. And let me know in the comments below, do you want me to react to other members of PENTATONIX like that? To Mitch, to Scott, Kirsty, to Matt, maybe to Avi, because I love Avi's music. And I would really appreciate reacting to that. So if you guys have any ideas, leave them below. And remember that I usually react to PENTATONIX and stuff connected to PENTATONIX and also Citizen Queen. So please don't ask me to react to different artists, because I don't do that, and I won't do that. And I might do an exception for Ariana Grande, because I'm obsessed with this girl, but that's the only exception I'm gonna make. So, thank you again for watching. I hope I'll see you soon. I'm pretty sure some content is coming our way, so I can't wait. Wish you guys go day, good night, good week, whatever, whenever you're watching this. And goodbye, I love you. Mwah. I think I did it again, now you're down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. How do you say that word? Request it. Okay, now that's the most important.